Hi friends, this is TechBSD and today I have a new unboxing for you. That is my Passport Ultra WDV 1 TB hard disk. As you can see that this one is available up to 3 TB, and the model I'm having, this one is 1 TB, so it supports Windows 10. So there will be no problem if you are running the latest Windows. And what about the price? As you can see that the price mentioned here is MRP 5500 INR, but I purchased this for rupees 4000, that is roughly converted to US $65. So about the specification of this, this is available for the Windows 8, Windows 7, Windows Vista, and also for the Mac, but also support the Windows 10. You will get 3 year limited warranty from the WD. So now friends, time to unbox. And the color I am having is black color, but this one is also available in the different 4 different colors. One is white, blue, the black one, and a cherry, or you can call it berry, as mentioned on the website. So it's almost done. Yeah, box is all, I think box is open. It's open. As you can see that, I don't know what they have, how they pack this one. I think I have to cut through this. To open this. Yeah. As you can see that. Now it's cut. And there is nothing inside the box. Box is empty. And we have the hard disk itself. As you can see that. The packaging is quite nice. If you open it, on the top you get the hard disk. This is the 2.5 inch. You can see that, my Passport Ultra. This is the matte finish, not the glossy one like others. So it's quite nice. So put it aside. You get the cable, the regular cable. On the one side you will have blue color, on the other side is micro 3.0. so that's it about the cable. What else we got in the box is a bunch of documentation, nothing more than that. Technical support services, warranty statements, nothing special in that. Now coming back to the hard disk. As you can see that, you have the 3.0 port here, micro 3.0 port here. You have a LED notification light here, you can see that. And there is nothing other than these two things. So this one is very pretty clean. In the back you get 4 rubber, so that when you put your hard disk on the surface, it will won't slip or it won't scratches the back part. So that's it about the unboxing, guys. If you like my channel, please subscribe it and like this video also. To get the actual speed what you get with this hard disk, subscribe my channel, because I'm going to put a video regarding that. So thank you guys for watching this. This is TechBSD signing off.